I'm Marshall Miles.
Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets for Saturday, the 29th of February, 2020. The Sun's in Pisces, ruled by Neptune. The planets are saying what?
Too many ideas can spoil the broth.
They've been watching the Democratic debates. Aha, the planets are?
Assorted lunars.
And that all means what?
Since you may not initially be aware that someone didn't get what you were saying, you could be laboring under the misapprehension that they heard you and are responding accordingly. No worries. Once you discover that, for example, they mailed the letter you wanted filed, canceled the meeting you wanted confirmed, released the hounds you wanted rounded up, you can take appropriate steps. Plus, you should begin to observe that the tenor of assorted interactions is becoming slightly more civilized. Moreover, certain individuals who have been difficult have evidently been smoking their peace pipes, making it easier to know what you wish to derive from certain arrangements or situations, and to get the job, whatever it may be, done. Speaking of which, at this juncture, taking concrete steps towards an objective, for example, raising the money, confirming the start date, selling the land, buying the apartment, booking the room, proposing the restructuring, will be considerably more productive than continuing to expend mental energy analyzing, assessing, and trying to figure out whether you should bother, and if so, how to go about it from here.
And those chiefly affected?
Pisces, Taurus, Cancer.
And those celebrating a birthday.
It is fairly time-consuming and challenging to be all things to all people, even though you still might be tempted to try it anyway. Frankly, if you could just keep a little more of the focus on what you need, and a little less on what you think you need to give to others, you could make some real headway with a personal or professional goal.
Tomorrow, Daily Planet.